Hey man, what's up? Tim Muriello here, fitness and supplement expert with I'llPumpYouUp.com. Dude, check this out, man. I'm doing this review on Adaptogen Science Tasty Whey. Check this out. Usually I don't like to do this, but I'm just gonna come out and be as forthcoming as possible about this product. This stuff tastes amazing. It is super good. It is the best. I've been with this company for years, man. I've made so many dang supplement reviews. I've tasted so much whey protein. This is the best tasting whey protein I have tasted thus far. However, okay, it does come with some little something extras, all right? And we're gonna get into this. Now, I will say this, okay? I know some of you will probably say, well, yeah, of course you're gonna say it's the best tasting whey, bro. You saw the crap, right? I've seen the comments on that crap. All right, listen, check this out. All I know is this, man. Homeboys came in here, Adaptogen Science, like, look, we carry our line. Yeah, Tasty Whey, what's up? Dude, they dropped off like boxes of these samples, okay? We have been drinking these samples like crack addicts. We're like addicted to this stuff. This stuff tastes so amazing, man. Like the vanilla tastes like cookies. The strawberry, I don't even like strawberry whey protein. No one has been able to get strawberry like just on point. Tastes like Nestle's Quick Strawberry. The chocolate, Nestle's Quick Chocolate. So dang good. But listen, as I was saying, it does come with some extras. The extras I'm talking about are just freaking calories, all right? This is a taste-based product. Now, don't get me wrong, the protein is whey protein concentrate, okay? You're not gonna see any crappy proteins in here, but you're also not gonna see like whey protein isolate, hydrolyzed whey protein isolate as well. It definitely is whey protein concentrate, but you got a lot of carbs, you got a lot of fats, and a lot of calories. Let's take a look. We have 165 calories per scoop. 5 grams of fat, 4 of those grams of fat are saturated. Total carbs are 9.5 grams of carbs. 2.5 grams of those are sugars with less than 1 gram of dietary fiber. 55 milligrams of cholesterol at about 18% of the recommended daily allowance. So that's, you know, that's not low cholesterol. And protein at 20 grams of protein. Now, I recently did a review on MTS Machine Whey, and I was telling you guys that companies are doing this, okay? This is the new thing that people companies are doing, okay? They are coming out with whey protein concentrates, but they are coming out with these buckets of protein that taste amazing because they are adding all the extra carbs, all the extra fat. Obviously, it's gonna taste better. Plus, they're lowering the protein content. Now, products like this, they have their place, okay? They definitely have their place. They're for people that they hate whey protein. They don't like protein shakes. And the only way they're gonna drink whey protein is if something really, really freaking tasty comes out, like this stuff right here. Now, the fats are actually pretty decent in this product. It does come from coconut oil, which has a good amount of MCTs in it, medium chain triglycerides, which is a very, very, very fast burning fat. Really good fuel. The carbs are total crap. I'm just gonna be straight up Adaptogen Science. If you're watching this, my bad, bro. But yeah, the carbs, nah, they're no good, bro. You're looking at corn syrup, solids, fructose, and sugar. Now, the protein, again, to reiterate, is simply whey protein concentrate. Now, the whey protein concentrate is actually, it's good quality. It's cold filtered, micro and ultra filtered whey protein concentrate. I will say this before I start this, the taste test. I'm gonna try each one of these flavors. I've had them all, I've had tons of them, bro. And the reason why I'm gonna give you a taste test since I've already had them is I just wanna really do a hammer on the nail, like right there experience with you guys and explain kind of what I'm tasting, talk about mixability. I will say this before I begin that. I would say, respectfully speaking to Adaptogen and other protein makers that are coming out with these proteins like this, you know, whey protein concentrate, but loading up with the carbs and the fats. I would say that this protein, man, respectfully speaking, I would almost say it's like the Big Mac of whey protein concentrates. That sounds terrible, but all right, scratch Big Mac. Add your favorite item that has protein, like pizza. It's the pizza of whey protein. You know what I'm saying? You're getting all the carbs. You're getting all the fat. If you're dieting for a bodybuilding contest or you're trying to get shredded, this is probably not the protein for you, okay? Because you're gonna have to count all these things in your macros. Really, honestly, if you're on a, you know, what they call the if it fits your macros diet, this is probably really a legit item to add to your dieting protocol, as you call it. I think this is really good post-workout. Post-workout, man, you want those calories, you want that whey protein, and it tastes so good, man. When you get done with a workout and you're so hungry, hungry. This is like, this fits the bill. Also, I think that this is really good for people that are just freaking sick of their whey protein. They're sick of the bland crap. They're like, look, man, I know I need the dang whey protein. I know it's a fast-acting protein. I need it after my workout, but dang, can't they make something that tastes dang good? All right, I don't care about the fat and carbs. Just give me the whey protein. Taste something good. Wow. You got this right here, okay? Let's do the taste test. Which one should we start with? Let's start with chocolate. Y'all ready? All right, I got the chocolate man in the I'llPumpYouUp.com shaker cup, brah. Mix it up. Let's talk about mixability. I made a video about 5 signs your protein is garbage and mixability, stickiness with some of those factors. I have drank so much of this stuff, and I will tell you, this stuff mixes up very, very well. There's nothing sticky in here. I feel as though if you were to mix it with a spoon, you're not gonna see like clumps all over the spoon. I think mixability is good, and I think that speaks to the quality of the whey protein concentrate. Now let's go with the taste. It is so good, like it's so delicious. Like I wish we had like other employees to come here and like kind of explain how good this stuff is. So legit. I'm gonna drink the whole thing, bro. We're doing it. All right, man, I got strawberry here. Again, mixability is so good. I mean, this kind of looks delicious to me, man. I don't know, it's kind of bubbly. Not like foamy, like bubbly. I don't know, pretty good. So legit, man. I mean, I have to be honest with you, man. I snagged a bunch of those samples and like freaking took them to my house, and I've been drinking this post-workout, bro. Like, all right, last but not least, I have vanilla. I hate vanilla whey protein, dude. I really don't like it. Far and few between do I like vanilla flavored whey protein. Notice I'm not really having to shake this up like too hard. It's not like I'm doing like seriously vigorous shaking. You know, just a couple shakes. Again, mixes up very well. Let's go with this one. Kind of describe a little bit more about how this one tastes. The vanilla is good, very good. I think they've mastered this one as well. I will honestly say that strawberry is probably my favorite flavor. The strawberry is just dynamite. All right, I'ma down this, man. Third scoop, bro, right here. You ain't about that third scoop life. Now let's cover price. Now you're probably thinking, man, I know, it tastes delicious. It's probably outlandishly priced. Actually, it's not that bad. You're looking at about the mid $20 mark for a 2-pounder, which is 24 servings. So just kind of make things a little easier for you. If you were to do a 5-pound bucket, you're looking at 60 servings for around the low $60 mark. To make an even clearer comparison for you, as if you were to compare it to something that would be likened under this product, I would definitely go with the MTS Nutrition Machine Whey. It's another one with little higher carbs, little higher fat content. I think the MTS Whey is a better quality product because you have 5 extra grams of protein. The carbs and fats aren't as high, but definitely I would say almost the same kind of concept there. And taste wise, the MTS Whey is absolutely delicious. So there you have it, guys. Adaptogen Science Tasty Whey. These guys have been at a lot of big shows, the Europa, giving out samples. Definitely go over there, taste test all the different flavors yourself. Trust me, you'll be knowing what I'm talking about, man. Hey, if you've tasted it before, put it in the comments. Like, oh yeah, dude, I've tasted Tasty Whey. It's the freaking bomb. Whatever your review is on that product. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. Tune in next time and look forward to another supplement review coming super soon.